वेलकम बैक चिल्ड्रेन टू लेसन नंबर 4 बेसिक ज्योमेट्रिकल आइडियाज. टुडे इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न अबाउट क्वाड्रिलैटरल्स. चिल्ड्रेन, वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न दैट अ पॉलीगॉन इज फॉर्म्ड बाय 3 और मोर लाइन सेगमेंट्स. सो चिल्ड्रेन, अ क्वाड्रिलैटरल इज अ पॉलीगॉन विच कंसिस्ट ऑफ 4 लाइन सेगमेंट्स joining at their end points. Children, now properties of quadrilaterals. A quadrilateral has 4 sides, 4 angles, 4 vertices and 1 pair of diagonals. The measure of all the interior angles is 360 degrees. We will learn these properties in detail. Children, a quadrilateral has 4 sides and the opposite sides are equal. You can see in this figure quadrilateral ABCD, DC is equals to AB and AD is equals to BC. So there are 4 sides, side AB, side BC, side CD and side DA. So these are the 4 sides of quadrilateral ABCD. Now angles. Here you can see 4 angles, angle A, angle B, angle C and angle D. Children, here the opposite angles are angle A and angle C and angle B and angle D. Children, now we will move on to the diagonals. Children, before knowing the diagonals of a quadrilateral, we need to revise what are diagonals. Children, there are pair of vertices which are not adjacent. That means which are not next to each other. The joints of these vertices are called diagonals of the quadrilateral. Here you can see in quadrilateral ABCD, AC and BD are the 2 diagonals. Children, all of you know na what are vertices? Yes. Vertices are corners of any figure. Here in quadrilateral ABCD, you can see the vertices point A, point B, point C and point D are the vertices of quadrilateral ABCD. So children, what are the properties of a quadrilateral? 4 sides, 4 vertices, 4 angles and 2 pairs of diagonals, and the measure of all the angles of a quadrilateral is always 360 degree. Now children, take out page number 81, see figure number 4.23. You can see a quadrilateral ABCD. A 4-sided polygon is called a quadrilateral. It has 4 sides and 4 angles. You can see the 4 sides are side AB, side BC, side CD and side DA. And which are the 4 angles? Angle A, angle B, angle C and angle D. Children, as in the case of a triangle, you can visualize its interior too. You can see the dark portion of the quadrilateral. It is interior of the quadrilateral ABCD. Now children, note the cyclic manner in which the vertices are named. Vertex A, vertex B, vertex C and vertex D. Children, now take out page number 82. You can see the figure. 2 figures are given. This is a quadrilateral PQRS. And the second one, you have to say that, is this quadrilateral a PQRS? Yes. You have to say that whether this quadrilateral is PQRS or not. The first one, you can see that when we start from vertex P, then vertex P, vertex Q, vertex R and vertex S. But in the second figure, you can see that the name of the quadrilateral given is PQRS, but it is quadrilateral PSQR, because after vertex P, vertex S, then vertex Q and then vertex R. So this quadrilateral is not quadrilateral PQRS. Instead, it is quadrilateral PSQR. Now the next figure, in any quadrilateral ABCD, side AB and side BC are adjacent sides. Children, we have already learned that what are adjacent sides. Adjacent sides means next to the other. Children, here two adjacent sides are given, side AB and side BC. We have to find out other adjacent sides. So the other adjacent sides of quadrilateral ABCD are side BC and side CD, side CD and side DA, and side DA and side AB. Now children, side AB and side DC are opposite sides. Opposite sides means facing each other. So one pair of opposite sides, that is side AB and DC, is given to us. We have to find out the other pair of opposite sides. So in this quadrilateral ABCD, the other pair of opposite sides are side AD and side BC. Children, we have already learned that a quadrilateral has four angles. Here you can see angle A and angle C are said to be opposite angles, and angle D and angle B are opposite angles. So four angles in which opposite angles are angle A and angle C, and second pair is angle D and angle B. Now adjacent angles. Okay, so one adjacent angle, one pair of adjacent angle is given, that is angle A and angle B. We have to find out the other adjacent angles. Children, other adjacent angles are angle B and angle C, angle C and angle D, angle D and angle A. Now children, we will move to exercise 4.5, question number 1. Draw a rough sketch of a quadrilateral PQRS. Draw its diagonals. Name them. Is the meeting point of the diagonals in the interior or the exterior of the quadrilateral? Children, here in this question we have to draw a quadrilateral PQRS and we have to draw its diagonals with a meeting point. Children, here you can see the solution, that we have drawn a quadrilateral PQRS and then we have joined the opposite vertices. So children, when we join vertex P and vertex R, we get diagonal PR, and when we join vertex Q and vertex S, we get diagonal QS. So here children, PR and QS are the two diagonals, and these two diagonals are meeting at one point, that is O. O is the meeting point of the diagonals PR and QS, which is in the interior of the quadrilateral PQRS. Now children, question number 2. Draw a rough sketch of a quadrilateral KLMN and state the following statements. Okay, children, we have to draw a sketch of a quadrilateral and we have to name it as KLMN. Children, you can see the solution here. The two pairs of opposite sides are side KL and side NM, and side KN and side LM are the pairs of opposite sides. Children, then comes two pairs of opposite angles. Children, here you can see opposite angles are angle K and angle M, and angle N and angle L are the pairs of opposite angles. Now, the pair of adjacent sides. So, the pairs of adjacent sides are side KL and side KN, side NM and side ML are the pairs of adjacent sides. Now, the pair of adjacent angles, angle K and angle L and angle N and angle M, are the pairs of adjacent angles. Children, this was the end of exercise 4.5. You have to write all these notes in your notebook and the exercise also in your notebook. We will meet in my next video with new concept. Till then, stay connected. Bye-bye.